Hello everyone. In this video, we will cover how to open library ebooks from Overdrive on your Kobo eReader. With Overdrive and your Halton Hills Public Library card, you can borrow up to 10 items at once and have up to 10 items on hold at one time. Overdrive offers both ebooks and audiobooks, and Overdrive has an easy-to-use app for phones and tablets that is called Libby. Libby can be downloaded from both the App Store and the Google Play Store. In terms of Overdrive and Kobo e-readers, there are two different methods to opening Overdrive titles on a Kobo e-reader. With newer Kobo models, such as Libra H2O, the Forma, Aura 1, Aura H2O Edition 2, Aura Edition 2, or Clara HD, books can be borrowed directly on the Kobo device. With other Kobo models, titles can be borrowed and transferred using Adobe Digital Editions. First, we'll go through the Kobo models in which books can be downloaded directly to the e-reader. With the models mentioned in a previous slide, Overdrive is programmed directly onto the device itself. To sign into your library account, you first have to go to the menu in the top left corner. Then go to Settings and click Overdrive. Tap Get Started. And click Sign In to Overdrive. Under Find a Public Library, you have to enter Halton Hills Public Library. You will then be asked to choose your library from all of the public libraries in the Ontario Library Service Consortium. Scroll through all the libraries until you find Halton Hills Public Library. And you can sign in using your library card number and PIN, usually the last four digits of your phone number. Or you can sign in with an Overdrive account using an email. This is helpful if you want to use more than one library card. So once you've signed in, by either method, you can begin to browse or search for available titles. Under the Kobo Store menu, you can browse the titles available through Overdrive. The bell symbol in the top right corner will notify you when your holds are ready to be borrowed. Using the sync button at the top, you can sync your Kobo and your Overdrive or library account. So this will help you if you borrow titles from Overdrive on another device. Just sync the accounts and your new titles will appear. Using the search button in the top right corner, you can search titles available on Overdrive. To borrow available titles, click Borrow to the right of the title. Or click on the three small dots beside Wish List. Then click Borrow with Overdrive. To put titles on hold, click Place a Hold. Or similarly, click the three dots beside Wish List and click Place a Hold with Overdrive. Next, we can cover other models of Kobos in which books can be downloaded and transferred to your Kobo using Adobe Digital Editions. First, you'll need to install Adobe Digital Editions on your computer. See the link in the video description. Once you've downloaded Adobe Digital Editions, you will have to authorize your computer. If it doesn't prompt you when you first open Adobe Digital Editions, you can go to Help and click Authorize Computer. To authorize your computer, you will need to log in with an ID, most likely an Adobe ID, but there are other options if you prefer. During the transfer process, your e-reader will automatically be authorized with the same Adobe ID or Overdrive account you used on your computer. Once you have successfully logged in, your computer will be authorized to download the ebooks. On your computer, you can now download and borrow ebooks from Overdrive. Through our website, hhpl.on.ca, go to Browse, Ebooks, and Audiobooks, and choose Overdrive. Log in with your library card and PIN number. Now you can borrow up to 10 items at once. Once you have borrowed a title, you will be given the option to download the EPUB. Click Download. Then you will confirm that you do have Adobe Digital Editions. Connect your Kobo to your computer. You will then have to select Connect on your Kobo device to connect to the computer. You should see Kobo under Devices on the left side of the screen of Adobe Digital Editions. To transfer the title to the Kobo, drag the book to the Kobo under Devices. Once the book has been transferred, it will appear once you click on Kobo. After the titles have been transferred, you can eject the Kobo. We will quickly cover some common troubleshooting questions with Overdrive and Kobo e-readers. Overdrive and Kobo both have great help sections on their websites. See the links below. First, if you receive an error message that says this document is protected by Adobe Digital Rights Management and is not currently authorized for use with your Adobe ID, make sure to reauthorize both your computer and Kobo with your account to ensure that they share the same Adobe ID. If your Adobe Digital Editions is not recognizing your Kobo e-reader, ensure that you are using the most recent Adobe Digital Editions and ensure you have clicked Connect on your Kobo screen. Discover Overdrive for yourself. Download the app or go online. Overdrive is free with your Halton Hills Public Library card. Happy reading.